Here are three key skills you need to become a cybersecurity professional. Number one, network and system administration. To start a career in cybersecurity, you must possess in-depth knowledge about networking, since it is the backbone of every system architecture. You must also know how a system is configured and also how it is maintained. Number two, programming languages. You must have a solid grasp of at least one programming language. It could be C, C++, Java, etc. But my personal recommendation to you would be JavaScript, since it is one of the most popularly used languages for web development and can be effectively used to protect all kind of websites. And number three, cloud security. It is one of the highly demanded skills among cybersecurity professionals. You must definitely have cloud security skills in order to implement technologies and services that protect cloud infrastructures and platforms. If there are any other cybersecurity skills that you know, let us know in the comment sections below.